Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another exciting edition of Strat-O-Matic Dodger Baseball. This afternoon, the Dodgers host the St. Louis Cardinals for the first time in 1951 as the Dodgers come to town with an 8-6 record. As the Cardinals come to town with an 8-6 record. The Dodgers come into today's game having reached the 500 plateau for the second time this early season. They come in with a record of 9-9. The pitching matchup today will be Don Newcombe for the Dodgers. Newcombe comes into today's game with a 3-0 record. He's pitched to the tune of a 2.96 ERA. He's struck out 11. He's walked 9. On the other side of things, it'll be Poholsky for the St. Louis Cardinals. And we'll take a look at the game that was actually played in 1951. That game was played on Sunday, May 6, 1951 at Ebbets Field, and the Cardinals come out on top in that one by a final score of 11-7. The line went 11 runs, 10 hits, 1 error for the Cardinals, and 7 runs, 8 hits, 2 errors for the Dodgers. Looking at the way that the pitching went, Poholsky for the Cardinals went 6 innings. He gave up 4 runs, all of which were earned on 4 hits. Newcombe lasted only 4 innings. He gave up 6 hits, 5 runs, and all of those were earned. So, the Dodgers and Don Newcombe looking for a little bit different outcome as they come into today's game again with a record of 9-9. They're looking to climb over the 500 mark. And without further ado, here comes the first pitch of this afternoon's game. And Newcombe offers up a 3-8 to Tommy Glaviano, and it is a fly ball to center, and there's one away. As third baseman Peanuts Lowry now comes in with one out, and he gets a 5-8 offering. And that is a fly to left. Cal Abrams there, two away. And now it's power hitter Enos Slaughter, not quite into his full power mode, as he only had 4 home runs in 1951, but certainly a threat in the coming years. And he picks up a 3-9 offering from Newcombe with two outs, and that's a ground ball to short. Reese handles it easily, and 3 quick outs, and the Cardinals are down in order in the top of the first, as Abrams now will lead things off against Tom Poholsky. And Poholsky's offering to Abrams is a 2-11. And a split chance right away on a 19. Bad day for baseball here at Ebbets Field, as we can take a look at the ballpark ratings. Singles 1-5 for both lefties and righties. Home runs for lefties 1-10. Home runs for righties 1-15. As Pee Wee Reese steps in, corners playing in now for the Cardinals. Perhaps a bunt will not happen. It'll be a 4-8 offering from Poholsky. And it is another split chance, and this is a 6 for Reese. And Reese has a one-out single, so Pee Wee Reese reaches at first base. With one out, he's got an 85% chance. He is being held, so we'll take a look at trying to steal. We will not. Aren't going to attempt it now with Snyder coming up. Snyder trying to get back over the Mendoza line as he is hitting 195 to start out the season. And he picks up a 1-8. And that's ground ball to second. Just a fielder's choice as it took Cole into the hole. And Reese moves on to second. So runner on at second. Robinson comes up, makes it a clutch situation. Robinson hitting 313. And he gets a 4-9 offering from Poholsky. And that's a base hit for Robinson. 1-19. Of course, we're going to try to send Reese. Green light, throws coming home. We're going to advance the runner as well, not cut off, and it is a 17, so everybody's safe as Robinson advances to second with the two-out RBI single. Dodgers jump out in front 1-0, and now it'll be Gil Hodges' turn to try to stretch the inning for the Dodgers, and he gets a 6-10 offering from Poholsky, and he strikes out, but the Dodgers strike first after one. Brooklyn 1, St. Louis nothing. As Stan the Man Musial digs in now to lead off the second. He gets a 4-6 from Newcombe. And Newcombe walks the leadoff hitter. And that obviously has been the theme if you've been following along with our 1951 replay. The Dodgers will jump out to a lead, or they'll put some runs on the board, and then the very next inning, they will find a way to at least allow one run to come back for the opposing squad. So Musial on at first, and Joe Garagiola digs in, and he gets a 6-5 offering. That's ground ball to second, 4-6-3, big double play. Doesn't kill the inning, though, as the Dodgers have to find a way to get that third out to pick up that shutdown inning. And it is a 6-8 offering to Bilko. And he walks. So that's the second walk of the inning as Hemus comes up. It's Solly Hemus with two outs. Bilko on at first. And a 5-10 offering from Newcombe. And this is Pee Wee Reese, who's going to have to make a play. It's short. It's a 5. And it is on an 8. So Pee Wee Reese makes the play. Shutdown inning for Newcombe. Or shutout inning for Newcombe. And after 1.5, Brooklyn clinging to a one-run lead as Carl Furillo steps up. And Furillo gets a 1-5 offering from Tom Poholsky. And he grounds to second. One away. Campanella, 61 at-bats. He's still hitting .459. Strong start to the season as he gets a 3-8 here from Poholsky with one out. And Campanella pops to second, two away. And now it's Billy Cox, one of the finest infielders, third baseman at least, the game has ever seen. As Cox gets a 5-5 offering. And that's a fly out to right. 1-2-3 go the Dodgers in the second. We head to the top of the third now. 1-0 score as Dick Cole will lead things off. The Cardinals go 8-9-1 as Newcombe winds and delivers a 3-7 to Dick Cole. That's a fly to center, one away. Now it's Tom Poholsky facing his counterpart, Don Newcombe. And Newcombe serves up a 5-4 to Poholsky. And that's Campanella behind the plate coming out to make a play. It is a 13 on the 20, and it is a 10. So Campy going to make the play. Two quick outs here in the third. And now the lineup turns over as Tommy Glaviano, second at bat. It is a 1-4 to Glaviano. And there's a two-out walk. So the second two-out walk of the ball game as Newcombe tries to pick Glaviano off, and he gets him. So a pickoff attempt, and he gets Glaviano, who was trying to get the jump after walking with two outs. And the Dodgers retire the Cardinals, and after 2.5, they lead it by a score of 1-0. So a big pickoff move by Don Newcombe. And now the Dodgers will look to extend the lead as Newcombe comes to bat. Dodgers go 9-1-2. Here in the bottom of the third. And Newcombe gets a 3-8. And that's a ground out to second. One away. Cal Abrams comes up for his second at bat. Abrams hitting just at the 300 mark here so far this season. And Abrams gets a 5-7 from Poholsky. And there's a strikeout. Two quick outs. And now it's Pee Wee Reese's turn. Reese singled back in the first. He gets a 3-11 here. And he fouls out to the third baseman. So we head to the fourth. Still, Dodgers 1, Cardinals nothing. As Peanuts Lowry now, his second at bat, and he gets a 6-9 from Newcombe. On a split chance, it's a 19. And a ground ball, third base, one away. Enos Slaughter now, grounded out back in the first inning. And Slaughter gets a 1-9. On a split chance, it's a 20. And that's a double for Enos Slaughter with one out. So the Cardinals pick up their first hit here in the fourth inning. And it'll be Stan Musial now with first base open. Musial is going to get intentionally walked. And that is going to bring up the catcher, Joe Garagiola. Joe Garagiola. And the pitch on the way to Garagiola is a 3-8. And that's a fly out to center, two away. As Steve Bilko, the last chance for the Cardinals here in the fourth. And he gets a 4-7. And fly ball to center, inning over, no damage done. Dodgers take that one-run lead to the bottom of the fourth with 3, 4, and 5 coming up. And Snyder, first offering of the inning, is a 1-11 from Poholsky. This is a split chance. It's an 8. And it's a home run for Duke Snider, his second of the season, and the Dodgers extend their lead to 2-0. As Duke Snider really struggling with the stick so far this season, comes through in a big way with a leadoff home run, and now Jackie Robinson set to follow with nobody out here in the fourth. One run in, and Robinson gets a 4-7 from Poholsky. And Robinson draws a walk, so immediate danger now for the Cardinals, as the Dodgers have one run in with the home run, and they've got one run on. Robinson trying to get the lead at first. He cannot. We won't risk it at this moment with nobody out. As Hodges now, a 5-7. And that's ground ball to short, 6-4-3, as Hemus is there to begin the double play. Throws to Cole and Bilko. So after the home run, Robinson draws a walk and then gets doubled off with a ground ball double play. And now it's up to Ferrillo with a 1-9 and two outs. That's ground ball to third. That's the end of the inning, but the Dodgers get the big one off the bat of, Gil Hodges. I'm sorry, off the bat of Duke Snider. And after four, it's Brooklyn 2, St. Louis nothing. As Hemus digs in, he gets a 3-5 from Newcombe as we start the fifth. And there's a leadoff walk. So those leadoff walks, sir, almost always come around to hurt you. As Hemus is on, it will be Dick Cole, the second baseman for the Pirates, stepping in. This is only Cole's sixth at bat of the season, as Newcombe offers a 3-6. Now that's ground ball to third, 5-4-3 double play. And Newcombe, while he's offered some walks, he's picked up double plays right after it. It's kind of bailed him out. So it'll be the pitcher, Tom Poholsky, up with two outs now. And it is a 4-9. And this is a split chance for Poholsky, and it's a 7. And it's a double for Poholsky with two outs. And they turn the lineup over, and it's Tommy Galviano. Claviano gets a 1-8. And that's a fly ball to right. Ferrillo, easy catch. Side retired after 4.5. Dodgers now 2-0. As Campanella comes to bat for the second time, he gets a 6-3. And this is Slaughter out and right. Can he make the play? It's a 19 on the 20, and it is a 9. So Slaughter there to make the play. Can't be retired. And now it's Cox who digs in. Cox flew out back in the second. Now we're in the fifth, and he gets a 5-2. On a split, it's a 19. Line out to short, two away, and now it's Don Newcombe for the second time. And Newcombe gets a 1-4 offering from Poholsky. That's a fly to left, side retired. Head to the sixth. Dodgers still cling to that 2-0 lead as Lowry comes up. And Lowry gets a 4-6 from Newcombe. There's a strikeout. That is Newcomb's first strikeout of the game. He's walked five guys. Picks up his first strikeout. Now he's got to try to manage around the heart of that Cardinal lineup. And Slaughter steps in for the third time. Pitch on the way to Slaughter is a 6-8. And on a split chance, it's a 6. And there's a one-out single. And now it's Stan Musial. Musial hit 355 back in 51. He's hitting 294 in our replay. As Musial's walked twice today, he steps in and he gets a 3-5 here. Always a threat to hit the long ball. And that's a base hit for Musial. Slaughter going to be waved around to third. And we're going to split the runners. So Musial stands on at first with a one-out double, or with a one-out single. Slaughter moves from first to third. And now it's the catcher, Garagiola. No reason to think about pulling Newcombe at this point. Garagiola so far this season hitting just over 100. He's at 107. So Newcombe will step on. Pitch on the way to Garagiola is a 2-5. And he walks him. Bases chucked full for Steve Bilko. Let's take a look at Bilko's card. Actually, we will play the in corners in. Try to turn it up the middle. There's a pitch on the way to Bilko is a 2-9. And Bilko, a big strikeout. As that brings Sally Hemus up, the defense will move back. And now Newcombe one out away from getting out of the inning as he serves up a 1-6. And a ground out to first, inning over. No damage done after 5.5. Dodgers still shutting out the Cardinals 2-0 as Abrams comes up. 1-2-3 for the Dodgers here in the sixth. And it is a 5-4. And this is Glaviano out in center. It's a 6, so it's a single to get down on a 7. Just missed a 2-base error, but a clean single for Abrams to start out the 6th. Corners are in. Abrams going to try to get the jump. He cannot. And Reese, being the A bunter that he is, will attempt to sacrifice. Sack bunt moves Abrams up. That puts Snyder and Robinson right in the thick of things to try to drive the run home. As a pitch on the way to Snyder is a 6-7. And this is Cole over at second base now. It's a 19 and a 12. Just missed another error. Great play by Cole. That moves Abrams up. Now Abrams a single away from scoring, but the Cardinals one out record away from getting out of the inning. And it is a 6-5 to Robinson with two outs. And this is Hemus. It's short. Can he come up with it? Make the play. It's a 19, so he gets to it on an 8, and he does. Side retired. No damage done after 6. Brooklyn leads it 2-0. As the Cardinals send out 8-9-1 to start out the top of the 7th. Newcombe back out, working on a shutout. He serves up a 2-2 to Cole. And Cole walks. That is the 7th walk offered up by Newcombe this afternoon, 16th of the season. He's walked 16 guys so far this season. He's only struck out 13. As Poholsky stays in, he's going to lay a bunt down. Poholsky could beat it out, as it is a 9. And Poholsky's in there with a single. So now a major threat, as the Cardinals have Cole and Poholsky on and the top of the lineup up. As Glaviano steps in, he's 0-2 with a walk. Pitch on the way to Glaviano is a 6-5. And a huge strikeout for Newcombe as he gives it up to Lowry now. Lowry hitting 390. A 310 to Lowry. Force play to the pitcher. Cole takes third. They split the runners. Lowry's on at first. Almost had a chance at a double play. Good takeout slide by Poholsky at second. Leaves Reese with no play. And that, though, allows the tying run to stay in the box, at least. And what better way than to have Enos Slaughter step in? So runners on the corners, two outs. Slaughter up. Pitch on the way is a 5-7. And this is Robinson at second. Can he come up with a clean play? It's a 3 on a 6. He does, and the side is retired. So the Cardinals threaten. They come up empty after 6.5. Dodgers 2, Cardinals nothing. As it's Gil Hodges now. A 5-7 to Hodges. That's a ground ball to short, one away. And now Ferrillo's turn. One out in the 7th. It is a 3-10. Fly ball to right, two away. And now Campanella. A 2-7 to Campanella. On a split, it is a 1. And Campanella with a 2-out double. It's Billy Cox now, and an opportunity to drive him in the clutch. A 1-6 to can or a 1-6 to Cox. Ground ball to the pitcher, inning over. As we head to the eighth, defensive change coming in as it will be Thompson sliding out to left for Abrams to shore up some defense. And Newcombe will stay on as he'll face Musial. Musial has walked. He's been intentionally walked. And he's picked up a single. A 5-7 from Newcombe. And this is Robinson over at second base. It's a 12 on a 9. 12-9. Robinson makes the play. One away. And now it's the catcher, Garagiola. And Garagioli's offering is a 2-10. That's a ground out to Robinson, two away. As now it's Bilko with two outs. Newcombe offers up a 2-10 to Bilko. Fly ball to right, side retired. We'll head to the bottom of the eighth. Dodgers still 2-0 up over the Cardinals as Newcombe steps in. And he gets a 6-11. On a split, it's a 19, and that's a line out to second. Poholsky's still on, and he'll face Don Thompson for the first time, and Thompson's first offering of the game, a 2-7. And that's a fly ball to center. Laviano there. Two outs, and Pee-wee Reese now. A 1-8 to Reese. On a split, it's a 17. And that's a fly ball to left, inning over. So the Dodgers go down quietly in the eighth. We'll head to the ninth. Newcombe looking for a complete game shutout. He's given up five hits today. Dodgers cling to a 2-0 lead. And they'll send up 7, 8, and 9 in their order. As Sally Hemus first gets a 6-8 from Newcombe. On a split chance, it's a 5. And there's a leadoff single for Hemus. And now it's Dick Cole, except Marty Marion will bring in Bill Howerton to pinch hit. Howerton is 1-for-3 on the season. The pitch from Newcombe is a 2-9. And a big strikeout. So one away as Hemus stands on at first. Another sub. It'll be Rocky Nelson to come in and pinch hit. Nelson's first at bat of the season. And it is a 1-4 for Nelson. Pop to first, two away. Lineup turns over, though. It'll be Tommy Glaviano. No, it won't be Glaviano. It'll be Irv Dusick to come in and pinch hit. He is 1-for-4 on the season. The pitch on the way to Dusick is a 3-6. And that's a strikeout. The Dodgers are in the win column. Newcombe gets the complete game shutout, and the Dodgers climb one game over 500. As the final lines read, Brooklyn, 2 runs, 5 hits, no errors. St. Louis, no runs, 6 hits, no errors. A dandy of a ball game for Newcombe this afternoon. As we take a look at the box score, going right to the pitching stats, Newcombe goes 9 full innings, gives up 6 hits, no runs, 7 walks, obviously that's a little eye-popping, especially in a complete game shutout. But he gets the job done thanks in large part to his defense, who turned 2 double plays behind him. Newcombe also struck out 5. He lowers the ERA to 2.16, and he improves to 4-0 on the season. On the other side of things, for the Cardinals, Tom Poholsky drops to 2-1. He pitched 8 innings, went the complete game. In that regard, gave up 5 hits, 2 runs, 2 earned. He walked one, struck out one, and then he served up the home run to Snyder. So the Dodgers back in the win column this afternoon at Ebbets Field as they improve to 10-9. They win it by a final score of 2-0. Until next time, this is Jimmy the Greek saying so long, everybody.